OK，大家好，我是 Dr. Lo。现在，now，我们看，we are looking at 华语一，Mandarin One，第三课，Chapter Three。The title is 我的生日。OK，if you can remember，in the first chapter we learn about 生日，we sing the song。祝你生日快乐，OK，so 生日 means Hari Jadi，OK，
Jadi.
我的 is Saya，All right，so before you can ask for the birthday，you need to know how to say berapa hari bulan dan bulan ke berapa，OK，so in Mandarin everybody say 几月几号。
几月几号？
好的，everybody please follow closely. 月 means bulan or month. Okay, when you want to ask bulan ke berapa, you use the word 几. 几月 means that bulan ke berapa. It's not berapa bulan, bulan. Huh? It's not the duration, but bulan ke berapa. And how? Okay, how in Mandarin there are a few meanings, you know. Alright, so here the how is hari bulan. Okay? Alright, so how in Mandarin it can be asking for number for handphone. Okay? Later, this will you learn later. You also ask 几 how. And for the date, you also ask 几 how. Okay, but the explanation becomes berapa hari bulan. So now you join first. Say that 今天 means today if you ask for today's date. And then you combine with the 几月几号. Okay, if you want to ask for tomorrow, okay, you will use another word 明天. Okay, everybody, 明天. Say that.
明天
okay. And if you ask want to ask for yesterday, you say 昨天 Okay, so now we will combine. Okay, so you see from here how 老师 put them into the questions. Okay, and then you see how 老师 put them into answer. Okay, so we will look at the question first. Okay, like everybody try to remember. 今天几月几号?
今天几月几号?
Yes, tomorrow. 明天几月几号?
明天几月几号?
Okay, last. 昨天几月几号?
昨天几月几号?
Okay. So the meaning is what date is today, what date is tomorrow, and what date was yesterday. To answer, right, 老师 give an example. If let's say today is the 13th of June. Okay, so June in Mandarin adalah bulan ke-6. So you will say 六月. Alright, and then the 13th, it is what we call 10 plus 3. So you see here, 十, and then 三, 十三, and the hari bulan, 好. And in Mandarin, unit besar kena dulu. Okay, bigger unit, and then small unit. Okay, like, start now. 今天六月十三号.
今天六月十三号.
三, say properly, 十三. Okay. If tomorrow, you have to add one day. So becomes 10 plus 4. So support. 明天6月14号.
明天6月14号.
Okay, and how about yesterday? So if yesterday, you are going to kurang one day. Less one day. Okay, so say that. 昨天
昨天
六月十二号
6月12号。
OK, 好的。 So now 老师 would like you to practice. 好的。 So 老师 would like Dina Farisha. OK, read from beginning and then you explain what you understand. Ready, go. 今天
好。 What date is today?
No, you cannot explain from what 老师 say like that. You have to explain one by one. Okay, of course, the real meaning is what day is today. But when you say that, 老师 is not sure whether you understand. You should say, hari ini bulan ke berapa dan berapa hari bulan. Then 老师 confirm you understand. Apa itu 几月几号? Okay, 好的。Now you answer. Like this girl. Dina, answer the answer.
今天6月13号。
Okay, how you explain?
Hari ini, bulan ke-6.
13
hari bulan.
Yes, 很好。Okay, Shahizan. 来, number 2, 明天。Shahizan, quickly.
明天几月几号？
老师 kata when you read, you have to have energy, one, you know. Okay, now, explain now. Explain. Esok.
Esok.
Bulan.
Esok bulan.
Keberapa.
Keberapa.
Dan.Dan, 几号 is berapa hari bulan?
Dan berapa hari bulan?
Yeah, now you answer. 明天?
明天六月。
六, sebutnya 六, 六月。
六月。十四号。
Okay, more confident, please. Okay, like explain. Esok.
明天 esok.
Bulan ke-6.
Esok bulan ke-6.
10 dan 4 tu? 10, 14 is 10 dan 4. 14.
14.
Hari bulan.
Hari bulan.
Please follow closely. Okay. 好, Atila. 来, 昨天。
昨天几月几号。semalam.
Lalu tukar orang dulu tak dengar. Ashraf.
Zhu Xian.
Zuo Tian. Ah, student. Z U O. Listen. Z U O versus C U O. Zhu and O. And then second tone. So kena tarik naik. Zuo. Zuo.
Zuo.
Okay. T I A N dia kena hembus pada T. So Tian. Okay. T and N. Zuo Tian.Okay, 好 say it.
昨天几月几号
Okay, I explain. Semalam.
Semalam.
Bulan keberapa.
Bulan keberapa. Hari keberapa.
Dan berapa hari bulan.
Dan berapa hari bulan.
Yes. Okay, 好 answer. 昨天
昨天六月十好
十二号
十二号
Okay, how you explain?
Semalam bulan ke-6 hari ke-12
Okay, 12 hari bulan
12 hari bulan
Yes, okay, 好的 students, so this is about 几月几号 Okay, 好的